doing this in the gym so I can do this on the pitch.